We made it. Now all we need to do is... Wait. I'm picking up something on all banished frequencies. That is not good.
What's wrong?
I know where he is. What this place is. This is where Chaklok shipped his victims to. The House of Reckoning.
Return the favor.
Much better. Back at it.
Nice.
I'm with you. Let's roll.
Fire support's ready. Let me return the favor.
Now I get even.
Good to have you back, Chief.
On board. Let's go.
Push forward.
Getting off here.
Banished troopers taking cover.
Thank you.
Reckoning. I was right. It really is a suitably ominous name. How do we get in there?
We fight.
Is down. Looks like the controls are up on that platform.
Hmm.
were expected. I mean, it's a trap, right? It's definitely a trap. Are you even listening?
Let's go.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Where is he?
Unknown. There's an unusual signal up ahead. Maybe that...
I misjudged you. You would allow your cohort to die for the greater good. I pity you that I was correct. The House of Reckoning. Such an appropriate name. Many of your kind have entered this arena. None have left. Come, look upon my work. Understand why we won.
That the Banished were able to win so decisively. Arm yourself, Master Chief. Scavenge this battlefield. Know that each item you find is a remnant of their sacrifice and a testament to our strength.
Yeah.
it. We should keep moving.
You're created. The false god, Cortana, destroyed my world, my home. But she could not kill the fire that burns in the heart of the banished. It made us stronger! Can you say the same?
Why is he telling you all this?
Death changes people. It forces you to look at yourself and make a choice.
And what did he choose?
Same as I would. Fight.
Do you recall the Siege of Palgar? One settlement held out against my forces for 19 days. They fought well to the end. But their fate was sealed from the start.
Let's go.
Well, you did it.
This world, looping, repeating, forever, is it a symbol of life, or a cruel joke by the Forerunners? First Dreadnought came from the side, and the chaos that followed, you hardly had time to notice the other three bear down upon you. Do you know how long it took us to neutralize your greatest ship? 4 minutes! In 4 minutes, the Infinity, mankind's finest achievement, became a memory. The end approaches. But first, our last surprise. The Spartan is close.
Good singing.
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy. So big.
Goodbye. Whatever the outcome, know this. The Banished control this ring. We came for war. A thousand legions occupy this world. The Auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference is just... an irritation. Fleeting.
I'm getting a read on Echo 216. He's right above us. There he is. We need to get him out of that thing.
Transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it.
The relay.
Got it. Go.
Why do you hit me? Of what value is this weapon?
take it out. Is exposed, destroy it. Did it. Help me get him out. Okay.
I can't believe you came for me. Done now, right?
Spartan!
it's over.
Nothing. Nothing ends. My death will inspire a thousand others. Tell them I died well.
I don't understand. You showed him respect. He was a monster.
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier. Hoping he'd done the right thing. Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay, then. I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? I'm just... I had a lot going on. I was busy.